Guys, welcome
Hello
back.
guys, welcome back to Adi's Vlogs. And today we are here with the brownie again. And this is the part 2 of the video. If you have not watched part 1, please go watch it. So we are doing a challenge. I forgot the challenge.
Who knows who better?
So in the part 1, I had asked Adi few personal questions and he got 9 points out of 12. Now he's gonna ask about him. Let's see how will I do.
You will go good.
Stay tuned. Then.
Yeah.
Oh.
Your
so I have to write my answers in here and I'm nervous. Because yeah. I don't know what
to do. So I am doing everything the traditional way. I have written the question.
It's like an exam, guys.
Yeah, a lot of time later. So first, let's go with the easiest question.
I'm afraid I don't know any of them.
You know everything.
Okay. Don't laugh.
My favorite weather.
Your favorite weather?
Huh.
Oh my god. See, I know two.
Two are the answers.
Okay. So I've written spring and winter.
Correct. I like winter most.
You like winter the most, na? I knew. But then you had told me once about spring something.
Spring of
flowers.
Spring of flowers.
So guys, I'll
and,
get one.
More reasons. Yeah.
Okay. Cherry blossoms of spring.
Favorite TV actor or actress of mine? Both. One actor, one actress.
Oh my god. Okay. One actor, one actress.
हाँ. या तो कोई एक भी दिखेगी चलेगा.
Shivangi
Joshi. Correct. Okay. What the next question is
guys, logical error.
The next question is my favorite hobby.
Okay. So your favorite hobby? So it's cooking, baking and also writing poems sometimes.
But yeah,
but most
correct.
Is baking.
Correct.
Let's go guys. 3 points.
So tere ko 3 questions pe 3 points ho gaye. My so yeah, what's my pet peeve? Bad habit.
Okay. I have written overthinking.
Correct.
No way I got this right.
तेरे को बोला है मैंने कितने बार बोला है.
Okay. Four points, guys. OP in the chat.
तेरे को सब करेक्ट मिलने वाले हैं. I'm imagining that.
I know my people.
Yeah. Okay. So, what is the thing that I hate doing the most?
Why? I didn't see the answer.
मैंने वो क्वेश्चन ही नहीं लिखा है क्योंकि मैंने दो क्वेश्चन सेम लिख दिए.
You hate doing the most.
हाँ. मतलब that I don't like.
You don't like. No, you've never told me this.
बोला है यार. Like, अच्छा, let me change the question. What things that I don't like in people?
So you.
I hate the most in people. I forgot to tell that. Sorry guys. You know this very well. हम लोग बहुत बात करते हैं इसके बारे में every day. No way to try the name.
No, I'm not gonna write the name.
I have a weird video today.
Censor.
Okay. Okay.
So I've written people being nosy and dominating.
True. Personal experience. No comments.
No comments.
Okay. What? What and who makes me laugh the most?
wait, five. What and who makes you laugh the most? Should I?
Yeah.
Should I give them?
Yeah, you can. If that is the correct answer.
makes you laugh. Okay, wait.
The most मतलब laugh मतलब हाँ अच्छा वाला laugh हाँ not the कि joke में laugh अच्छा वाला laugh I have my answers right here क्या लिख रही है
ओके सो आई हैव रिटन योर कॉलेज फ्रेंड्स योर क्लोज फ्रेंड्स मी एंड
अच्छा
फर्स्ट आई गेस योर ब्रदर आल्सो
करेक्ट आई हैव रिटन मीम्स एंड फ्रेंड्स
मीम्स एंड फ्रेंड्स ओके सो विल आई गेट दिस
या ऑब्वियसली फ्रेंड्स लिखी है ना तूने
या बिकॉज़ आई नो हिज कॉलेज फ्रेंड्स ओके सिक्स क्वेश्चंस सिक्स मार्क्स
माय फेवरेट सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म और प्लेटफॉर्म्स
ओके
वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन
दिस इज सो इजी
मैंने बहुत इजी रखे एंड शी इज लाइक द मोस्ट थिंग दैट इरिटेट्स मी
आई मीन यूट्यूब एंड इंस्टाग्राम
And that is what the format I have written, YouTube and Instagram. ऐसे ही लिखा है मैंने भी answer.
See? Okay.
Okay.
Let's go. 7 points.
So, hobby तो तूने बता दी. Now, what is my dream job?
What's your dream job? Mm. Okay. So,
Don't write the side job.
I even know the side job if you ask me.
हाँ मुझे पता है मैंने बताया देखो
यस्टरडे ओनली
ये इतना बड़ा बड़ा क्या लिखती है
Okay guys, I have the fear of dash the most. You have the fear of dash.
Okay. इसको तेरे को नहीं टाइम लगना चाहिए तेरे को बचपन से पता होना चाहिए सो या
लेट्स सी इट
आउट ये पूरे दोनों वीडियोस में ब्राउनी खाते हुए दिखी होगी
ओके
कमेंट द टाइम्स शी हैज ईटन ब्राउनी
इवन आई डोंट नो
बताना गाइस
ओके
लहर कमेंट
यू फियर ओके
तेरे को पता होना चाहिए ये तो सबको पता है
क्या दिस इज द फर्स्ट पॉइंट लेट मी थिंक ओके ओके आई नो पीरियड फियर ऑफ डॉग्स
ऑब्वियसली
एंड आई वुड फियर ऑफ लूजिंग समवन यू लव आई मीन एवरीवन हैज दैट फियर बट
या बट आई डोंट
But fear of dogs.
Yeah, fear of dogs. Dogs ही लिखा मैंने.
Nice.
Thing that I don't admire in people.
You don't?
हाँ मैंने इधर admire लिखा है but I'm changing the question because वो तूने दिया था.
Okay.
And you know that.
And you don't admire.
मतलब कि ऐसा नहीं कि मैं I will admire him or her anyone by looking at the eyes or smile obviously.
हाँ.
But yeah. कि मैं उसको मैं देखता ही नहीं हूँ ज्यादा लाइक इवन इफ आई लाइक द पर्सन आई विल नॉट comment on to him or her about their that.
Okay.
I want her to lose a point.
We are on the same point, okay? I'm 9.
You're not 9 now, you're 10.
I'm 10?
Yeah, because I have just one question left.
Okay.
नहीं हाँ 11 हो गया होगा फिर नहीं दो बचे क्या लिखिए तू
कितना लिखती है ये
व्हाट
ओके सो फर्स्ट आई हैव रिटन देयर बिहेवियर
इधर दिखा
सो देयर बिहेवियर
हाँ
Then I've written looks maybe and their overconfidence and the way of talking. Sambhi nahi.
The body shape.
Nee. Wait, what?
It's like not I don't talk to that aisa nahi ki
okay.
Wo person koi main like nahi karta best, not like that.
Oh sorry, I like forgot the, to write personality.
Yeah, I like that person. But उसको मैं वो चीज नहीं देखता ज्यादा वैसा दैट वाज द
क्वेश्चन अच्छा आई थॉट व्हाट यू हेट
नहीं ये तो सब अगर हेट लिखा है तो ये सही होता था
अच्छा अच्छा मतलब यू डोंट लुक एट देयर बॉडी शेप
बिकॉज़ या
मतलब यू डोंट हेट देम बिकॉज ऑफ देयर बॉडी शेप
हाँ
ओके आई डू दिस वन ओके नेक्स्ट
या माय सेलिब्रिटी क्रश
I don't know.
Shivangi Joshi is not a celebrity. She's a TV actress. Can be counted as a celebrity, but yeah.
And Bollywood.
No, it. I don't know. I don't know.
I don't know her name, maybe.
Bhai, her? Uska naam nahi pata, dekho. She's the most.
I've written Shraddha Kapoor.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. How much points?
See. Shraddha KPR.
I wrote for Kapoor. How much points? 10.
देख तूने लास्ट क्या लिखा था 9
ना
हाँ सो द लास्ट क्वेश्चन शी इज ऑब्वियसली वन बट या द लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज माय फेवरेट फूड और माय फेवरेट क्यूजीन या तो फूड या तो क्यूजीन दोनों भी लिख दे बट आई विल गिव यू द पॉइंट एक भी करेक्ट रहेगा तो आई विल गिव यू द पॉइंट
सी आई नो योर कंफर्ट फूड आई नो हिज कंफर्ट फूड
या बता क्या
See, your comfort food is dal and rice.
That's correct, but yeah.
Your favorite cuisine.
The favorite food, tell na.
The favorite food.
Mm. Which I like
you
making.
Told me.
Which I like making and I have made a lot of times. I eat it a lot. Chal, I'll give you a hint. Maine sabko diya hai. I have made it and
white sauce pasta.
Yeah, correct.
Okay, so like and Italian so, cuisine.
Cuisine Italian nahi pasand mujhe. I just like pasta. Okay. Pizza bhi utna nahi pasand so.
Pasta.
I like Middle Eastern cuisine. Like shawarma, falafel and all.
Ah. Okay.
Did you know those are Middle Eastern cuisine?
No.
Mujhe hi abhi thode din pehle pata chala.
I don't even know what that means to be honest.
एक मिनट रोक वीडियो एंड कर
Let's end the video on a positive note.
Yeah.
And I hope aap log ko video acha laga ho. Please like and subscribe to Aditya Vlogs. And bahut maza aaya video banane mein and brownie khane mein.
Brownie check. Ends here.
And be real. Bye bye. Hello guys, do like and subscribe our channel.